That is what he implied. So
when he said that,
yes.
Against members of the public.